ではイージーピクサを。
一同、生徒会長、桐生院さつき様である。敬長せよ。
本日。
When an anime franchise takes off in the West, it really takes off. This can easily be said about Studio Trigger's anime, Kill la Kill. Who would have thought that an anime about bearing all of your skin and fighting against the student council members of your high school would continue to rise in popularity, even after the anime ended in 2014. During GDC 2019, we had a chance to play an early build of the upcoming Kill la Kill Fighter, Kill la Kill If, thanks to publisher Arc Systems Works.While we only had a short amount of time with the game, we see promise in its unique take on the 3D fighting game genre, and we can't wait to play more. It was truly a blast just being able to take part in these wild and over-the-top battles, but you don't have to take our word for it. Check out a couple of our matches.
なんかに用はねえよ。月様と戦いたければこのガマゴーリーラをた
あとイリュウク対ガマゴーリーラ、いざ尋常に決闘開始。
やりやがっ
マトイ・リュウコ。
Kill la Kill If is coming to PlayStation 4, Nintendo Switch on July 26th, and PC worldwide on July 25th. Thank you for watching. Noisy Pixel is run by a group of gamers who work hard to deliver news, reviews, and previews. Please subscribe to keep up with all our future content.
足を差し置いてサツキちゃんに近づこうなんて100億万年早いのよ。
勝者ジャクズレノノン。